Welcome to Cape Peninsula Capital. Today I'm going to talk about the technical analysis of Fortuna Silver Mines. And this is the weekly chart. And here we can see that we are at a very, very crucial price level. So this acted several times as resistance, as here and here, and also several times as support. So this level at around $4 is very, very significant for this stock. Now we take a look at the daily chart, and if we take a look at the indicators, for example, the RSI, we can see that although the stock has made lower lows, the RSI has made higher lows. So this is a positive divergence and the first sign that we might see some reversal in Fortuna Silver Mines. Also, if we take a look at the MACD, we have the same positive divergence. So from the indicators or from the momentum perspective, we have a lot of signs that we might witness some reversal in the future. And I will also focus now on the price action and take a look or compare the last very significant price actions to the downside. And if we compare this price action and this price action and this price action, we can see that all of them are very dynamic. So they are very strong to the downside, and there is not a lot of, I would call it, choppiness. And right now at this point, we can see that there's a lot of indecision in the market. So here, this is very strong to the downside. And again, very strong to the downside. And here, we have a lot of movement to the up and to the downside. This is very corrective. And this is also a sign of exhaustion. So although the sellers in this price action are in control, we can see that they lose some of their strength. So all in all, we have the price at the support area, or this price action right now, we are below it. We have a positive divergence in the RSI and also in the MACD. And if we take a look at the price action, we can see that the strength of the sellers is fading right now. So we closed yesterday above this wedge pattern. So that's why I opened yesterday a position. I will place my stop below this price area at around $3.50. And my first target is this very prominent resistance area. So this will leave me with a risk reward ratio of around 4.8. It's pretty, pretty good. And this is the setup for Fortuna Silver Mines. I think it's a very good trade, a high probability trade, because the sentiment in the precious metals market is very low right now. And if we take a look at the inflation numbers, which are rising, this is also supporting the idea that the precious metal markets will outperform the general market in the future. I just want to focus on one thing which could be dangerous for the trade, and this is the US 10-year yield. And what we are witnessing there right now is a bull flag. So we have this very strong move to the upside and then this corrective move to the downside. And if the yields are rising, this is always bad for gold and silver. So I think this is a thing which could be dangerous for the precious metal trades and also for Fortuna Silver Mining. I hope I could help you with this setup and also with this analysis of Fortuna Silver Mines. I wish you good luck with your trading, and have a nice day. Bye-bye.